And I think at the end of that period, the arguments that we'd have advanced, the board will accept, and everybody, that this is an intelligent way to run this piece of railway.
Could it become the prototype for the network?